Look here, this is the spring. Both ends fix. At the middle, it will be plucked. Wave propagated one end to other end. At rigid end, it will be reflected. Here, this is called stationary waveform. A fixed node, fixed point is called node. Fixed point is called node, and maximum displacement of the particle in the middle is called antinode. In the one loop, one antinode, two nodes. In the two loops, two antinode, three nodes. Three loops, three antinodes, four nodes, and so on. Look here, Nana. This is the already derived in the previous classes. Frequency of the stretched string formula is 1 by 2L under root T by mu. Frequency, some textbooks denoted by F. What is the formula for frequency, Nana? 1 by 2L under root T by mu. This is the formula of frequency. Nana, this is the most important topic, Nana. Look here. This is the fixed supports, Nana. Here, I take here two wires, Nana. One wire is suppose made of copper. Other wire is made of steel, Nana. Here, this is the weight, Nana. Weight here. It gives, both the wires give same load by using pulley, here, look here. By using pulley, Nana, this is the wire named steel, this is the copper. In the previous case, both the complete wire made of one material, but this is the special case. One wire made of two materials, here, some part of the length made of copper, remaining part of the length made of steel, and give same tension, Nana. Weight always to produce tension, Nana. Both the wires give same load, so that's why it gives same tension. In this case, Nana, frequency formula, frequency of the composite wire means copper wire and steel wire. Frequency of the composite wire is equal to frequency of the first wire. In here, number of loops formed, N1, equal to frequency of the second wire. Here, N2 indicate number of loops in the second wire. This formula can be used. Find frequency of the composite wire. Once again, I repeat the concept, Nana. Here, one wire made of two materials. Some part of the wire is copper. Some part of the wire is steel. For example, okay. Here, find the frequency of the composite wire. Here, copper, here steel. This is the loop. Here loop is formed because of plucking the wire. Okay, here, look here. This composite wire frequency is equal to N1 into F1. Here, this is the copper wire, Nana. This is here. Here, how many loops are formed? Three loops are formed. N1 is 3. That means N1 is number of loops formed in the copper wire. Into F1 is fundamental frequency of the copper wire. Fundamental frequency, general formula, 1 by 2L under root T by mu equal to N2. N2 and A, this is the steel wire, Nana. Here, how many loops are formed? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That means N2 value is 5. F2 and the fundamental frequency of the second wire.
What is the formula? 1 by 2L under root T by mu. This formula is applicable only for here. Composite wire can be taken. What is the formula for frequency of the composite wire? Equal to N1 into F1 ORR equal to N2 into F2. N1 indicate number of loops in the first wire. F1 indicate fundamental frequency of the first wire. N2 indicate number of loops in the second wire. F2 indicate frequency of the second wire. According to this formula, to solve the problems of composite wire. Okay? Next, now discuss argon pipes. Here, argon pipe, the best example is flute. Krishna, flute. Here, the best example is flute. Krishna, Krishna. Actually, flute is nothing but the cylindrical rod. Cylindrical rod. Here, look here. Contain air column. Here air is present. Argon pipe is a cylindrical pipe containing air column. Okay? These argon pipes are classified into two types. First one is open argon pipe or closed argon pipe. Once again I repeat. First one is closed argon pipe. Second one is open argon pipe. Argon pipes are classified into two types. The first one is closed argon pipe. The second one is open argon pipe. Okay? In the closed argon pipe is a very important for 8 marks. Open argon pipe also important for 8 marks. What is the closed argon pipe means? Argon pipe is a cylindrical column, cylindrical pipe with air column. Here, one end is closed, other end is open. That pipe is called closed argon pipe. What is the closed argon pipe? One end of the pipe is closed, other end is open. What is the open argon pipe? Open argon pipe means both the ends are open. Our argon pipe is a cylindrical column. Cylindrical pipe contain air column. Here both the ends are open. That pipe is called open argon pipe. One end closed argon pipe. Both ends are open. That pipe is called open argon pipe. Next video I discuss closed argon pipe. Another next video I discuss open argon pipe. Okay?